Father God, in the name of Jesus, we recognize that we have a covenant with you. This new covenant was ratified by the shed blood of Jesus on the cross at Calvary. Yes, Lord, we believe that Jesus' body was broken for us. His precious blood was shed on our behalf. Through Jesus' sacrifice, we have total and complete redemption. We are totally delivered from the devil in every single way. We are new creations in Christ. Our freedom has been bought and paid for. Yes, we are forgiven. We are redeemed. We are free. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name, we give you thanks.
Good morning to everyone here, and on behalf of Pastor Byron L. Broussard and the entire Love Center family, welcome to today's worship celebration. It is our prayer that what we experience today will lift us up and make us strong, and that we will see lives changed by the power of God. Please communicate with us by texting the words pray, love, or donate to 404-594-5717. We are taking this love to the whole world. God bless you and welcome home. Our children are a wonderful blessing and inspiration when they give God the praise in their own way. Sign your child up today in the foyer to be a part of our choir, which is preparing for the holiday season. Rehearsals begin on Saturday, November 2nd. Join us this Tuesday at 7 p.m. for a gathering of salt and light. Watch and listen for more information. This has been Love Center News, keeping you informed.
Hemi Badenoch has been announced as the winner of the Tory leadership contest. She replaces Rishi Sunak after the former Prime Minister announced his resignation following the Conservatives' poor performance in the general election. Ms. Badenoch defined herself as the culture war candidate after dedicating herself to anti-woke policies.
Sharing this photo of Jonathan Kapoor Aso, they say he was released from Grady Hospital. He is now recovering. Right now, the 70-year-old suspect is in custody. Police say he fired several shots from the 33rd floor of the Four Seasons Hotel yesterday, forcing residents on that floor to evacuate, and Atlanta police issuing a shelter in place for people in and near that high rise.
And the ripple effect is hitting contractors as well now. Spirit AeroSystems said it will now need to furlough at least 700 of its workers.
Iran's Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei has vowed to respond to attacks by Israel and its ally, the United States, against Iran and groups it supports in the region.
You should go out and vote if you're 18 or older.
This election affects wrong.
People don't think their voice matters, but that is such a lie. Only one vote matters.
I think it's important for you to vote for what you believe in and not just stay at home and let other people making the decisions for you.
This was a land of opportunity. I want someone honest and truthful to run this country. I just think, you know, you gotta go with your gut.
I'm just gonna sit here. I'm lay down in bed.
We need some nachos.
Shouldn't you be out there voting?
No. That's what happens if you don't vote. You get taken down, Mortal Kombat slam.
We want our kids to grow up in a very happy, nice place for them to live a great life, and we need to fix that, and we need a good person to run this country. Go out and vote!
The way you live naturally, I'm just talking about the way you think. Praise the Lord. People who live by the grace of God keep all their possibilities open. Hallelujah. I don't think anything's too good for for God to do for me. Because I've been living by grace so long. See, he's done so many things beyond me before. So my track record makes me keep my mind and options open to what, who knows what God may do. Who knew that God would dry up the Red Sea and let Pharaoh's army get drowned when they came chasing behind it? Tap somebody and say, that's grace. Who knew that when Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego went in the fiery furnace, that the fire wouldn't burn them up and the Lord would help them? That's grace. That's grace. That's grace.